by accident, though.
Still did it.
Fuck, let's just...
Razer screwed up all of my peripherals, or I meant how I had my keys set up and everything, and did an update. Stupid me did an update, and it screwed everything. Oh, my mouse
can't. Actually, where's the company manager, garages? I literally used the multiplayer to have no traffic, so I made myself have an invalid session. Before I actually logged on to get into Connect and everything, I just waited a good 20 minutes because I had to go get something. It should have had an invalid session. Like I just used the opportunity just to explore all the garages.
Nothing like logging in and you hear freaking Squeaker saying, it's fucking stop it.
Yes.
Quick travel.
Did you know? Can I just
Reno?
Just go to... not truck dealer. Power manager, I think? Yeah. Under me...
Hey, are you in Reno? 30?
I don't know where I'm at. Give me a minute. I'm in... Phoenix.
Okay.
You're in Phoenix?
I need Razer Synapsis too.
Okay, I'm fast traveling to there.
Same.
I already have 8 garages.
No, you're not!
Yes, it is. Hey, what up, toys? Let's get out of here. These guys are going. We're leaving now.
Okay. Oh, I have to wait for the low air pressure thing for quick travel. Oh my god.
What are you dreaming? Get out of the road.
Hey! Grandpa! We need to get out of the TV!
Fuck you too, big boy.
Get off the TV!
How about you? You don't like you got a problem. Fuck out.
Really, I still have any more pressure?
Stop lying! What the heck? This guy keeps lying! Hey, can I
follow him? He is Darth Vader, really, he is!
He's also your daddy.
No. Darth Vader died in the war! He should be dead!
And I how am I not out of range of these guys?
You can just turn off your voice.
I know, toys. I literally left. Like, I'm about to run out of gas. I didn't even stop to get gas.
He really is Darth Vader. He's not kidding.
Phoenix?
Yes, he is.
Phoenix going somewhere, wherever I got more.
Finally, I was able to move.
He's a grandpa.
So, toys, are you part of Turbo Trucking or not?
I don't remember if I actually been officially
yet. What the heck?
Here, I'll look on our
floor. This guy needs to get off TV. Right?
I'm your father. I am Darth Vader, the master of the universe.
Dude, y'all need to all shut up. Because you need a little squeakers and an ignorant child.
You are a little kid, a little boy. You're my son, Luke Skywalker.
You're
a master.
Lion ass.
For your information, I'm 16.
Fucking lion.
Hey man, do you like
lion
women?
Lion ass. Huh?
Hello. Do you like women?
No, dude, I'm 16. You know, turning 16 in like a month and a half.
Hey, hey little 16, boy, yeah. Do you like women?
Fucking liar. So you're basically 16.
I
just like how this guy just did a legal U-turn on a two-lane road.
Fuck, I do that all the time.
You know how hard to do that? It's just such a mofo.
Dude, I do that so much, you don't even know.
I'm Darth Vader. I'm your father. Please attend me with your father, the master.
Bro, I'm about to get freaking with my admin friends, so shut up. God.
So where is everyone anyways?
Oh, I'm clear for the next town. Hang on a minute, I'll tell you. I'm making this gas station. Okay, I'm in Camp Verde.
Oh, okay.
Hey guys, come on to the combo.
Hey, look, it's Toys live on Twitch. I didn't know you Twitch.
Yeah.
Dude, he streams almost all of the time.
Every time I pretty much play ATS with anyone else, I stream.
And that pisses me off is you'll be freaking playing. Maybe this is virtual gaming, but I'm pretty sure it was you. You'll be playing with like streamers or something. Oh, so you'd play with me. You'd be like, no, I'm playing with streamer. I'm like, really? I'm streaming too. You can't come play with me? Damn. Yeah.
Come on to the combo.
I'm sorry. You would do that to me. This is.
Okay, so we're going up to Camp Verdina, I guess, to meet you.
Camp Verde. Verde. Yeah, I'm here. Up.
Y'all are freaking midgets on crack, I swear to God. I don't care if you're my father, I will go kill you. Oh,
that's all he's been saying since
your
I was
I'm your father. My son, Luke Skywalker.
Well, Matt, babe, so you're in Camp Verde, and you're at the gas station there. Okay, that's 50 miles.
Oh, wait, where are you?
We're at the gas station on the outside of Phoenix. I literally just did 3 spins in the air, and I think I'm stuck.
I've completed that, dude.
I'm stuck.
I went to 90 to 0 in 2 spins before.
Oh my god. The razor won't even open up, so I can't even.
And then there's no Amazon.
Hey,
Toys. I'm gonna give you. Hey, Dirty, you want me to give Toys the confirm tag since he's on the list?
Yeah, he's on the list, yeah.
Okay, he's on the Google form list, the list that people are waiting to meet.
Oh, I'm just waiting for friends.
Okay, Toys. That tag I just gave you, it allows you to join every channel except owner and co-owner of champ.
That makes sense.
Oh, and, interview room, I think.
I don't know why you have that. Oh, wait, yeah, for interviewing new members, yeah, makes sense.
Oh, these guys are blocking entrance.
I don't remember who actually interviewed me anymore. I remember his username.
No, you haven't been interviewed. There you go.
I know someone did. Can't remember.
If it wasn't me, it wasn't true. If it wasn't your reach team, it's not a true interview.
Don't even teach me how to do that, so...
I already did, didn't I?
No, you haven't.
I know we went
you
over
told me
it, but...
You told me like 3 or 4 things to say. That's
yeah.
All. You didn't tell me what I ought to do. What order to do it and how to do it, because guess what? You're very picky. I know you're very, very picky.
No, I'm not.
You want everything done.
No, I'm exactly not picky, I just have OCD.
But you want everything done exactly how you want it to be done.
Exactly, because, CCS. Says I'm playing spin tires, just letting you know. Yeah, I know.
Sorry.
It hasn't updated, you know, I changed it earlier.
Yeah, I
know, that was kind of funny. I flipped it, but I'm
on my feet again.
Look at this,
who is
this?
Okay,
I got here.
I'm almost up there.
What's up? You're getting too close!
Getting on the highway.
No! Oh,
I'm in the ditch.
I almost hit a pole as hard as possible.
Where's the nearest repair station? I'm at 38% here.
So is. I want you to drive in this ditch I just freaking swerved off into. It's scary. Like, you're freaking truck deep in bushes and you can't see anything.
You went to the wrong side of the road.
Oh, shit.
I have to get to the repair station.
I think there is
Service
one
depot. Gotta do a 6-point turn.
Oh, also, Dirty, I need to find another bot that will, make it to where everyone will spawn into, like, a welcome kind of room, or, like, new driver room, but what the bot will do is it
Oh, the leg!
It'll automatically put you into a local
instead of- Watch out for the car! I saw that coming! Oh,
God.
Just pinged so hard. Why are you turning it off?
I lost the gear. So fun.
I'm following the journey.
Oh man. What the? Not sort of.
I hate the lag. I have.
I was doing like 50 miles down the road and it looked fun to go off-roading right here, so I tried it and failed. Should have known there would have been an invisible wall there because it's ATS.
Sure. Holes everywhere in ATS.
Hey, tell me if there's any cars coming.
I don't know how I'm supposed to inform you of that.
Alright, let's go.
Whee!
I need somebody to come in and skip all these freaking rap songs.
Oh, did you know, Turbo Music Bot? I'll give you a username and password to sign into the bot for TeamSpeak.
Alright.
That.
We got a right turn here, so you're either being keyboard or mouse, might want to slow down. But
I'm using
one. I say that, but I'll be ready to flip, so.
But yeah. I had to, I like to use
blinkers
and stuff, and I just like went to hit my blinker button. Forget it. My blinkers are all screwed up. All my controls are screwed up. So, where are we going now?
Up here.
Oh, yeah. I need to change the tag above my name since you're back.
Hey, Matthias. I'm come around here.
Thanks, bud. Better not. Thank you.
Oh, get shit. Take a left.
You're freaking popping back like hard. No, you better not. You just made me go into the dirt as well.
He's warming me up his tires, huh?
You made me hit the dirt.
Now starting to rain for me. Oh my god, there's so many people at the service depot. One time I literally got myself to 100% gear and just left myself on 18th gear.
Yeah.
I was just testing it.
Freaking losers.
Dig it.
But hey, I don't suck it.
I know, I do.
Awkward.
What's funny is you didn't believe me. You would have been the dumbass who's been like, hey, oh, wait, you suck dick?
Yeah.
What the hell? I'll just pass you.
Oh, yeah, where are you guys now?
Because I don't know where we're getting off at.
We're going to the city that's, like, back in northwest of we're going to Kingman.
Kingman? I know Kingman. Where that is. Where is that? Ah, there it is.
I don't think it has a garage.
Yeah, it does.
Oh, it does.
Or it doesn't have a garage, but it does have a service depot there. I'll beat you there to it, probably. Doing it without
here,
load.
We're here.
Oh, never mind. It's impossible for me to teleport.
Do you hear my Jake break back there? Reach.
No.
Anybody can see you can hear it from far away.
I have music playing in the background.
Yes, so do I.
Where's
the entrance?
Lie.
Oh shit, here's the entrance.
How
many of that?
Like,
that's why there's kind of not.
But you do have a big freaking semi that doesn't tip over as easy. You can take a turn in 60 miles an hour.
Actually, the max I can go is about 75. That's the max.
I just saw someone go into the ground.
But the thing is you can take a turn pretty fast compared to me. I barely can take a turn at 30, maybe 35 without my wheels barely coming off the ground.
Really?
Like a sharp turn. I'm not talking about like one of those casual 90 degree turns with the two lanes and you go into the second lane. I'm talking about a full on dark hand, red hand turn.
One lane turn, basically?
Let's see what I can get here.
Yeah, I only can go about 50 before this thing starts to three wheeling it.
Did I haul an excavator or a bulldozer?
I don't know.
Oh, JK is on.
I'm gonna haul a stupid heavy excavator. Wait, you stand by, you're just gonna trade it.
Got the wrong one, I got too heavy of a trailer. I thought it said 11 tons, but...
I'm just gonna go 80 on the 25.
I just went to service. Why'd I go to service? Cancel that job.
I just have 180 miles to go.
Okay, so since you're back, I gotta get in contact with J.R. Sparrow, PD Killer, Rudy Daily, YouTuber, Elrod, NY, Toby's Gaming, Sapwa, and we've already got in contact with Toys.
Well, I've gotten in contact with about three of those people already. No, name, wait. I'm not gonna have you name them again, but it's at least three or four, but I think four. I know Rudy, I know Elrod, or fucking, wait, what was it?
Rudy Daily.
No, I know Rudy, but what's the other one? It's like Elrod or Arrod or... I don't know, but I know him.
Elrod RG 11.
Yeah, that's what I thought it was.
You know, the funny thing, I always got an ATS.
Let me see it.
You know the tachometer is supposed to track how much wear is on the engine? If you replace the entire engine, it doesn't reset that.
This looks so retarded. The trailer is nowhere near my... Oh my god, this thing is so heavy. My front wheels just happened to a gate. I can't do this.
Too big for
too
you?
Too much weight. I bet you I could do it if I had enough patience.
Ow, hit something over here.
Fuck, just got 17 speed.
Oh, someone actually came to Pancake Force 74.
This is an advertising message for the TS3 gun. What's that mean?
I didn't get one.
TeamSpeak 3 bot. It's for the turbo bot is from TeamSpeak 3 bot producers. This is for anyone else that actually wants to have their bot this bot on their TeamSpeak. It's basically how it works.
So, did he say that in this team speak or what?
TurboBot said it.
It's probably self-programmed and it's probably optional somewhere you can disable the auto advertisement. If not,
I'll
then it's just a backdoor.
I'll have to go into the config file and change that. Because Southern never changed anything at that time. Then yet again, Southern doesn't have to tell everybody. Oh!
What? What did I do?
Okay, so where are we
going? I think you
now?
Know what you did.
Where are we going?
I'm at Kingman now.
We're just left.
Dang it! Where are you guys going?
Fresno.
Fresno?
Yeah, we're going south out of Kingman, on the west side.
Okay, freight market.
On, what road is this?
Oh, I need to reset my freight market. Yay.
We're on I-40.
I need a repair shop.
Yeah, I wonder why.
I haven't wrecked yet.
There's none around here. There's not. Don't go. Don't take that exit.
Save.
I know, dumbass.
Save. Yes.
Now
load. Get to the nearest garage.
My God! I just saw you pull it back there.
Yup, that's me.
Hello, the last stepping in. Never mind.
Hey, toys. I'm in Kingsman. You want to follow me, or I'll follow you, or something?
I'm back in where? I'm in L.A. I had to reset my freight market. I don't know why you take me back to L.A.
I don't know why Razor's knowing.
And where are you guys going? Fresno?
Yeah, but we're still at the first place on the way that has a repair.
Ah, okay. Where's Fresno? I remember seeing it somewhere. Oh, there it is. It's north of me.
I used to be able to access this and it had a control panel in it. Now it's not wanting to work.
Right, because we took it away from you.
Bakersfield is pretty close to it.
I bet you friggin'.
I'll just have
no,
to
we're not going to Bakersfield. We're
I know,
go to
but it's right next to it. Once I get to Bakersfield, then I'll head straight to Fresno. Space is the closest thing.
I'm gonna exit.
Okay, how you doing, Cedric? I'm actually gonna skip all these stuff. I don't know why it's on here. My bot's about to freak out, just saying. Oh. Who's Cedric? Who is Cedric?
With my
boys, are you Cedric?
Cedric? No.
Who? What?
I always use the exact same username, so.
There's right there, there's a repair, somebody's talking about. Talking about there's a repair in Barstow that I missed. Edward Barstow. He's asking me to turn on my mic. You said my mic was fine on stream.
Well, maybe he has his volume low or something. I don't know. Fine for me.
Tell me how that is, Cedric.
I don't know, Harry. We all have our different opinions. Maybe I have lost my hearing.
Better? Am I louder on TeamSpeak?
Yeah, a little bit.
My volume is all the way up, but you are low compared to everyone else talking.
Me?
No, that's what Cedric said. Like, I can barely hear you. I don't know.
You're using OBS, right?
Yep.
And I heard you, actually no, you were quite, a little quiet on your stream when I was listening in. Do you have your mic boost on?
Oh, it's all the way up in my control panel.
No, not the control panel, in OBS. In the audio section, you can increase mic boost.
Oh yeah, you can.
And then you can control your mic volume by that way. I had to increase mine because it's really quiet.
That says, like, that little icon with the mic and it has a little scale.
Oh, I already got that.
Yeah, once you use the mic boost and the options, then you use the scale to fine tune it.
Okay, so I'm in LA.
LA? Barstow.
I'm heading towards Bakersfield and then Fresno.
No, I'm just gonna drive to Fresno.
I'm not getting on the Barstow.
No, I'm just going straight.
Really? Fresno. That's probably why they say don't be slow about it.
Alright, how's that, Cedric?
I don't see the word lag, I see tag. Oh, I also see toys.
Why did you just say that?
Damn it.
Why?
Why?
They go so sweet with you.
I'm up at the service station right now.
Yeah, but you said that to everyone in the area.
Alright, thanks, Cedric.
I mean, people are saying Spanish.
Can't wait till I get to the Barstow repair shop. Get me this, my 18 speed.
Thank God it was about time.
Oh, I switch on and off. Like, if I have a heavy load, I'll switch to it, but.
Of course you don't. You could just, like, stick with it.
I could, but then I can't fucking race you guys and win.
You don't always win.
I went to the racing strip in, what was that place? Tucson?
Tucson or Tuscan?
Tucson, yeah.
Y'all really split your hazards on.
Who uses lights? No, it's 7.
I know,
right?
We have
to have our lights
on. No,
I'm just playing. I'm using lights right now.
Two trucks that are parked, because one is parked before an on-ramp, and one is parked after it on the on-ramp in a weird position that I had to dodge.
It's funny, this trailer and Louie pulling didn't seem like it has any weight to it.
Back in there.
And I had to, like, watch. Oh, God. Just got service, then I already have damage.
That could be a cover song. Best type of next question is boy SR, space the name of the song.
Oh, yeah, I had to reset.
Okay, so I think I found
Hey, love, don't care. How you doing? Just got a new mic. Do I sound different? Oh, other side road. Alright, let's hit this turn to 75. See how well this goes. Oh shit, this is one of the tighter ones.
What was that?
My stream, you'll see what it was.
If I looked at your stream, that would kind of be hard because I have my own stream running at the exact same time, so yeah.
Who gives a shit?
YouTube?
Dead.
I think my streams have put them on YouTube.
Well, that's kind of interesting. Whoa, there goes my keyboard. Whoa. Whoa, I just dropped my keyboard and clicked about every button possible. Now I don't know how to fix this.
What happened?
Alright, well, thanks, Cedric, for the follow. Sorry about that. Okay, how do you guys hit, what's the button that you get, like, you know the menu that's like...
The side menu for American Truck Simulator multiplayer one?
I'm going up the wrong way because I'm gonna miss my turn. I don't know how to change, like, the menu that shows, like, your job, the map, it shows damage.
F6 and F5, and it's Z and X.
Change
one of those. Gears.
Like, cause you know, you can make it see through, and you can make it with a F. Hey, thank you.
Yeah, it was up there.
Okay, now I got
I knew what you were talking about, I couldn't remember what the key was.
Hey, sorry about that.
Hey, hold on, I gotta unplug my console pass. Where is it?
Oh, that's on one right there. In hot. I gotta learn the buttons and everything.
Okay, okay, back to a map, and you say you're going to Fresno. Ah, the one place I haven't gone to yet.
Turbo Truckin'?
Oh, wrong button. There we go. Yeah, right button there.
I'll meet you at Fresno.
That was fantastic. Nice job going up in line as well. That one jumped into a tree. They bounced out.
Oh boy, oh, I'm at a 60 to an 18 speed.
That guy just tried to blame it on me, Winnie.
Sorry, this is not Europe and we don't drive on the left side of the road.
Okay, I'm teleporting.
I'm like 50 miles away from it, so.
I've never heard that song.
Never heard your mom singing either.
I said I've never heard that song, but okay.
Okay.
I like how now when I almost fool, I don't even say anything. Fucking used to it.
Are you licking my foot off?
Hell yeah.
My dog is licking me.
Stay in your damn lane, dumbasses.
But dumbasses, they don't know which lane is which.
The only time you should not be in your lane is when no one is around you, and still you should be.
Yeah, that's how I do it. I mean, you see me, yeah, I'm fucking all over there, but nobody's driving.
True, yeah, that's the only reason you need to be. The person that's supposed to be behind you is supposed to be in the left lane because of how the lag strikes happen.
Lag is. Yeah, you're supposed to do an S pattern. That's what I call it.
This convoy was passing me, and they had two pilots in the front. One was in the emergency lane, and the first one was in his lane. You know, I'm okay with that, as I keep going. Yeah, sure, Cedric. We're meeting in Fresno. We're in Fresno in 3 hours. Could be there.
I'm already at Fresno.
I'm not talking about you, am I? No.
I know.
But,
That's oh, yeah, dirty.
Stop being so harsh. What?
I changed it from...
Oh, get there.
I changed it from the server hosting 10 million clients to 50. I'm at 500.
Why? I don't care, but...
Because it lags the server more, or the more clients...
We're at the US server.
No, I'm talking about the...
I know, I'm talking about my stream.
I'm at the service depot.
Are you serious? Okay, hi. I'm gonna have to log off my computer, sign into my other administrator account when I'm the main administrator, and install a stupid program that says, 1303, the installer has insignificant privileges to access this directory. A whole bunch of directory thing. Installation cannot continue.
Alright, I'm gonna interrupt you. I'm sitting here waiting to answer this guy's question in chat. I use a wheel. The okay. G36. What?
Oh, I just found Reach Team.
Yeah, I've been sitting here for like
5 minutes.
The only reason I'm able to take turns like this and almost flip. Yeah, did you see that?
Actually, I'll be right back. Stop here.
And if you can hear that, right there.
Give me a second.
Because last shift. The G27 with a steering wheel, it's different with a clutch. I am in Fresno, 1-2 minutes service place. Yeah, sure. Sounds good. Hey, watch this.
Welcome, Sir Hamzalot.
Sir, who? Is it Sir Hums a lot?
No, it's a Sirs. Fuck. How do you know that?
Because I know that guy.
Ah.
Where is
he? I swear it said an A. I didn't actually write it, it says Hums.
Where is he?
He's in my Twitch.
Oh, he's in your stream.
Hmm?
He's in your stream. Is he in your stream?
Yes, I said
dumbass. No. Okay. Well, I don't know. You fucking. I don't know if you stream on YouTube or what, but.
I stream on
that's
Twitch.
That's what comes while I said hi.
I think he heard you.
Sure, he did, but. I hope he knows who I am.
Garages. Wait for the loading. Oh, Garrett does YouTube. Welcome to the channel.
Hell yeah. Hey, Cedric, meet me at the Plaster and Sons, Fresno. Dude, I haven't played ATS in so long. Yeah, but other lane.
I'm gonna have to restart my computer.
I thought you were dead.
Oh. But I didn't want to, but I want to. Because there's something else happening. User disconnected.
Shit, that wasn't you, was it? Damn, it's a tight turn.
How far away are you from Fresno?
I'm in Fresno, I'm at the classroom sense.
Ah, okay, I'm heading to the Surgery Steeple to wait for you.
Hey, are any of you guys Cedric? Backup spot. What up, Cedric? Hey, you got a mic. Can you join the team speak? God, I haven't played this game in so long. And I get used to these fucking artificial mirrors.
I only use one because I can see the other one, no problem. Oh, I see Fogo.
What is the IP to this server? I haven't even been in this server, but what, one time now?
Huh? This one? You want me to tell it?
No.
Oh, okay.
Already set him a server.
So, Sir Hemslod, what's your day like?
Hey, Sir Hemslod, what up? Diesel.
He's not even saying anything in the chat, that's the funny part.
Really? He says stuff in my chat.
He hasn't said one word. Technically, this is the most viewers I ever had coming to my chat recently. Before, I never got anyone.
Really?
He says I'm just watching. Do you know if he has the game?
Fuck, I don't know. For Hemslot?
Yeah.
I don't know. You know how long it's been since I've streamed.
A week.
Way too long. 2 weeks. Two and a half weeks. Almost three.
Huh. No, it can't be three, because I remember being with you earlier than that.
Haha.
I know, that sounded weird, right?
Nah, I wasn't even laughing about that. I just got myself fucking stuck.
That GG. If you're close enough to Fresno, it's just serious.
Dude! My bad.
Why don't you join us?
Server. Wait a minute. Bitch, I need Reach Team. Wait a minute. Maybe it's in his Steam. Cedric, this isn't my freaking server, and I just got in today for the first time, and you didn't give me the IP. That's the IP that I went in last.
And I got the IP by accident.
Yeah, I know.
Good thing I did, too, because I couldn't find the IP anywhere else. So like, I don't even know how to drive.
What the hell? Damn link of the copying, it's pissing me off. Hey,
you know, one thing I like.
Hamslaw just came and followed me. Thanks for the,
I don't know if my thing actually shows if I get followed or not.
Oh, wait a minute. That might be it. Pissing me off. Fucking hate this bullshit. Paste that in your thing. User entered your channel. Hey,
Rishi,
hey, who's this? Oh, that's Reach.
So did that solve the problem?
I don't know. I'm trying to see if it will. But my TeamSpeak 3 is locked up. All I see is... Oh, now it's starting to load.
Hey, Reach, I need the link you gave me earlier. I can't get this guy to join the freaking TeamSpeak because you didn't give me the damn IP. You gave me the fucking link.
You know, I actually have the IP.
What up, Seth?
That link was for you to have server admin. That's all that link was, and you can only use that link once.
I have a question. Are we free to use the server? Right now we're in Fresno. You can come right now.
Hey. Yeah, ask you that too in your chat?
Yeah.
He just asked that in mine too.
It's just probably copying and pasting.
What'd you ask, Cedric?
Huh? Nothing. Happened?
Somebody asked if they could use the server for something.
Oh, that wasn't me.
Oh. What did you ask for?
Nothing.
That guy's a weirdo. Okay.
Be serious.
You guys ready?
Sir Hamsalot wants to come join us. Hey, Sir Hamsalot, do you have a mic?
Oh fuck.
Hey, can I give Sir Huns a lot the IP to TeamSpeak so he can join us?
Yeah.
You gotta whisper it to him.
Okay.
Alright,
I need to
stop
at
the server station real quick, and then I'll keep headed out.
Alright.
Well,
Reach.
That's funny.
If you type IP for this server, but you put the port little thing on it, if you put a port number on it, and you put 8012, it goes to Reach Teams Gaming Community. Also, we can host 10 more servers if I so wish to.
Where's your load going?
I don't know. You leave it. I don't know where the repair shop is.
Ah, there he is. Nah, actually does it. Okay, gotta go under here. Get copy and paste IP.
Twice. says, oh, you're locked up. You're. Here.
Like how I went past you and I still made the damn turn.
Yeah, no, I hate keyboard so much. My sensitivity is fucking mad.
Did it work, Sir Hemslot?
Angus, stop it.
Hey, you better move because I'm gonna be coming in hot. If you watch a guy flip, you might be able to see it.
Oh, you're finally coming. Okay. Let me get everything ready here.
Wait, who's this guy right here?
That's me.
Oh. What up?
What up, dog?
Toys, did you see my income?
Damn.
Nope. Like you were kicked from the game. Reason, away from keyboard. Really?
Lol.
Lol.
Did you see how sideways I got, Cedric?
Yeah.
I'm near to baby shower.
You have like farmy sim or spintire, Cedric?
I do have spintire, yeah.
Hey, you can farm me sim. Hey, hey.
Dirty.
What?
If you want me to, I can, upload my whole mods folder to you.
Nah, I don't. I have way too many mods, I don't need more. I will go there with the taxi and I'll. Do that, Cedric.
Oh, fuck. Yeah,
so
sorry, I got
Cedric,
it.
Cedric, is he gonna be a new driver, or is he a friend, or what?
One sec.
Sir Hemslot, did you actually get the IP? I don't know if it actually worked or not.
Are all three of us?
Oh, I guess it did.
What up, Pumps? I don't think Reach is streaming, but
no,
who is
not right now.
Hey. Oh, did you just give me Twitch?
Yeah.
Why a server admin? Sweet.
You're a server admin. You're the company owner.
I know, but I didn't realize you gave it earlier.
He said it when you were talking about the link.
Yeah, that link was a one-time link.
Oh,
for you.
Yeah.
Oh, you already got your freight, or you never took it off?
Where are we going to go?
That's a good question.
I said we drive up to, Elko.
Oh, did I never make the owner and co-owner tags?
Oh, wait a minute. I wanna go drive up to this road in Winnemucca. The road that's straight north of Winnemucca. I've never been up there yet.
Should all find loads.
I have nothing directly to Elko.
My loads nowhere to Elko. My loads to Nagales.
Nagales?
Nagales.
Nagile?
Sure. It's that one. Yeah, yeah. That one that's almost all the way south as can be. The hell are you signing?
Oh, no guys. Okay, I get it.
Let's CDL license.
Where are we right now?
We're going to Winnemucca. We're going to Winnemucca.
Winnemucca? Where's that?
Oh, I know what that is, Reach. I didn't think. My bad.
I got something golden in Winnemucca.
Yeah, Winnemucca, it's whatever.
Alright, I'll take that job. Let me go pick it up.
Alright, following you.
Oh crap, I did not mean to give you that. Sorry. Server group
revoked. By the way, I'm gonna be really slow on the turn, so yeah.
Oh, Winnemucca up there.
I don't have anything to go straight there. That sucks.
Go to Elko then.
Hey, I'll be right back.
Just be... are disconnected from your channel. I'll tell it.
Elko's over there. Well, I have something that goes on the way to Willamalka. It goes
We're taking the trail, the west trail. Of, like, we're not going through Elko, we're going through back and whatever it was, is west of Winnemucca.
God, it's so dark. Oh, I don't even have my lights on.
I know, they did make it darker though. Like, even with the lights on, does it look darker?
Yeah, it does.
That's why I have my camera turned up.
It's black.
I always have my camera turned up in all games, especially since YouTube really likes to make everything dark.
Are you streaming on YouTube?
Yeah, I upload videos to YouTube.
Oh, okay, so sweet.
I do, but I'm not really all that active in it because I don't really sit here and listen to fucking non-copyright shit on it.
Don't play music.
Look in your rear.
Oh yeah, I had a 1 year old video now. It finally got a copyright strike on it. Like, it's 1 year old now. It's 1 year old, and now you put a copyright strike on it? Come it only had like 10 views on it.
Did you just flip?
Yeah.
God damn it. Alright, give me a sec.
It'll be able to hit me right between my trailer and my truck, and it'll flip my truck over the trailer.
Oh, there you guys are. That's funny.
Oh. Yeah. You'll see a little 60.
I have to go across the bridge to get my load.
What do you do about this guy?
What did you just slam the brakes for? Bruh, hit me between my trailer and my truck.
Oh my god. The pole instead.
Hit me between my trailer and my truck.
Alright, let me back up so I can get a...
Head on, like, go to the right, to the left side of that gallon something.
I know where to hit. I know where to hit.
Oh, I bet you do.
I'm gonna fuck you up.
Yeah, it's all coming.
Toys, where'd you go?
Huh? I got to get my stuff. Oh, shit!
Yeah. Oh, my engine's dead. Here we go. About 30.
Not even bad.
You know, there's a lot of times I wish they add, like, a wing system, so we all can just have the exact same freight.
Yeah, me too. Alright, well, I'm gonna go get my load and...
I'm a favorite boy.
Yep. Yeah. I don't even know where it's at. Like, what the... Oh, there it is.
Oh.
Where is it?
It's over here. This is big bitch.
Oh, that's my dick, bro. What do you mean?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I got my trailer.
Excuse me.
Just drive through me. Trying to back in here.
Wait, is this my trailer? That's not my trailer.
No, that's not even...
I can't see you.
Dumbass.
So I have to go through Reno, and then I'm gonna go through Willamalka.
That'll work.
Where are we gonna stop at Willamalka? That's a real good question.
Okay, that's it right there.
I guess I'll stop the sleep stop there. Wait a minute.
By the way, this thing weighs like 42,000 pounds, so.
Oh, I'm not far off.
Alright, now to the service station again.
Yeah, where is that?
I don't know, we'll have to mark it, give me a sec.
I got it, don't worry about it.
Yeah, but remember, I'm a lot slower.
Oh, we're gonna hit the one in Oakdale, is that alright with you?
As long as I don't have to drive 500 miles with a broken engine, I'm good.
Hey, you lead. I'll tell you where to go. Trust me, I'll be up on you.
I'm on 152 right now. I think that's the way you guys have to go anyways.
Yeah, we're on 152.
And I'll right on the get right behind right you when you get over here. If my Xbox controller doesn't disconnect itself.
Well, get your ass up here. As there's someone casually passing us.
Wow, I just realized I have to do this.
Oh, that's that bad Mr. Dude.
And my engine.
The hail?
Are you guys down 152 yet?
We just tried to run right on 99 off 152.
Yeah, you guys are going on a different route.
On ATS. Oh yeah, we're going to Oakdale or something first.
Oh, okay. So I guess I'll meet you at Stockton?
All my things are there.
Or yeah, somewhere around there.
Get over.
Okay, I'll head to Oakdale.
There comes a lot, come back! Hey, pull over. Cedric, pull over. That was my friend that just passed us back there with Sir Humza. And...
Oh,
oh
hey, hey, Dirty. Hey, Dirty.
Yeah, that wasn't my fault, okay? There was
what? Reach, what, Reach?
Can I talk to you privately? Okay.
Yeah, sure, take me.
What the? Where's everyone going? We. Pro three wheeling. Where'd you guys go?
We went to the office.
No. Oh, okay.
No,
oh shit, my bad, Reach. I didn't know you didn't want me to tell him.
You guys can elect me in the dust.
Oh, I
are you guys
you
at Oakdale?
Did you take right, left, or straight up here on this?
Look, I don't know. Mark the damn repair shop.
That's a left.
Because I'm coming in way too hot to stop. Sir Hums a lot.
Yeah, I'm gonna start streaming too.
Alright.
Please don't tell me this guy's coming. Yes, he is.
Alright, everybody meet up at the Oakland. At the Oakland repair shop.
Okay, heading that way. Who's right behind
me? That's their stream 5 days ago, I think.
Hey, what up, Cedric?
Yo, what up, doggy?
Doggy? Oh, what'd
what
you
the
hit?
Fuck?
Oh, you're hitting that guardrail.
Oh, God.
Hope someone's coming. Is that you, Toys?
Woo woo!
Oh, it's gonna be hard to turn this thing around. Alright, I'll be right back. I gotta take this real quick, and then we'll get on the road.
You stole that perfect 9-point turn right there. Oh, this is gonna be easy to turn around. Let's go under the Steam profile. I guess I might invite him.
Anybody hear anyone? I don't think anyone's talking.
God, why is my sound so quiet?
I can hear everyone.
There.
So, do you guys hear background noise?
No.
Really?
Dang it, you weren't supposed to talk.
Why is my team so quiet? Fuck.
Why is my team so
quiet? Yeah, and for some reason, when I go to like a different program, it gets quieter.
I know it's
well, I'm not gonna be able to hear you guys, so if you say something, I'm not.
I'll be right back. But I would take a test tube.
Speak? Hello?
Hello?
Okay, there we go.
Where's Reach?
You guys ready?
Where's Reach?
I'll be right back. Hey, I'm still in Fresno.
He said, let that guy out. Let that guy out. Are really gonna do this? You're about to get glitched, Cedric. He's gonna try and go through you. Is he gonna do it? Is he gonna do it? Nope, he ain't gonna do it. Oh, toys.
I know. I'm trying to back up to the lane next to you, and I have really bad problems. Back up.
We're getting ready to leave, so just back up. Get me ready to get out.
Okay.
That's good right there.
Are we leaving now?
That's good right there. I'll just take the wides and I'll hit you.
Ah, dang it. I just realized something. I forgot to take one of the markers off.
Why did I just get poked?
I don't know. Who did poke you?
I don't know. I kept on tab.
Hell. Tell me who poked you, because nobody's...
I can't on tab right now.
I know. Later.
Oh, there you getting some fuel? Oi! Also, when you're merging into ongoing traffic, I have the right of way.
Guess what? I don't give a fuck.
You go so slow during your turn.
We're just cruising. That's coming. Really? Do you know who I am? I just flipped back there, taking a turn at 80.
Why you go 80? You're supposed to go around 45.
I know, because I'm waiting on him. He's getting gas. Where you at, Cedric?
Coming.
Take a left on 5.
He's right behind you. Oh, surrounds a lot. So what's our go be a cruising speed?
how's 8590 something, you guys?
I can't even reach that with this load.
Fuck you.
I can't reach that either.
Fuck you too.
I'm on the road.
80 is probably the max I can get.
75.
75 probably. Struck out too.
65.
65 definitely.
65? Alright. Get him.
Wait, how is that possible?
Oh my god.
I'm completely dead here.
Hi.
You guys can leave me. I'll probably catch up later.
Get you later, I guess.
Ouch, that hurt. Like, literally, showed you about 100 meters in front of me, and then you just suddenly popped up right in front of me, and I got 65% damage. And completely dead. And now I'm getting low air pressure.
Where are you at, Cedric?
I still can't wait for the map reskill.
What the hell? Hey, Cedric, what's his name? What's his name?
I think it's
I just reported him. Yeah, I just reported that guy.
Pretty sweet.
Tiger? Hmm.
How do you have your hazards done?
Oh, you can see me?
Yeah.
How fast are you going?
Hey, where are we going?
53?
Oh, wow. The guy's still going.
65. Reach. I don't know how you just suddenly appeared
in
this team speak, but...
Why did my game just all tab itself?
Okay, where are we at?
I am Sacramento.
Okay. Walking... Other...
Yeah,
the player's reported. Like... That's the funny part. It says the player's already reported. Oh, I see.
Yeah, if you report somebody 3 times, 3 or 4 times an admin, then he gets on it faster.
I see some people in front of me. I think someone's green, so I think that's
Cedric.
Yes.
Do like 70 until you get up to me. Oh, here you are. I'm doing 64.
Okay, which one?
I've reset at 64.
I don't even. Oh my god.
How
I'm going to need to stay far, far back. With my lag spikes.
D.
Z.
D. You cruise. C.
Oh, okay.
I'm right behind a cruise line, so...
Here, I'm gonna speed up and set it at 65. Alright, I'm set at 65.
Okay, I'm on my way. I had to take my dog out and take a whiz.
Dang, I'm doing 57 right now. That hill killed me.
That's why you dropped it here.
Do I let go of my, W key?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, you gotta hold A and B so you can steer, but...
Of course.
But do 70 and get your ass up here.
Once you get your cruise control set, you don't have to press the gas button anymore.
Oh, fucking god, this thing is so glitched.
Doing 100 right now, okay.
I'm doing 41.
I'm doing 75 and I'm having trouble trying not to hit people. There's like 3 people in front of me and I have to get past them somehow. No! They crashed right in front of me and I couldn't stop fast enough, so I just ran into a wall.
Okay, so I'm doing 114. I should have caught up to you guys when I spawned in Sacramento. I saw you guys on the map.
We're in Truckee.
I'm in Sacramento right now. I think I lost the gear already.
I'm in Truckee too.
Come on, we're up to freaking 55. I'm indeed.
Oh, you guys didn't jump into Truckee. Well, I'm up on that off ramp. Back onto the highway.
We did.
I see which name. Which name we're doing 65, so.
Okay.
Alright, Cedric, set your cruise at like 65. Ish.
Alright, Cedric.
What the fudge?
I almost rolled it. I'm so sorry.
This is why I hate lag. It always gets you destroyed.
Oh, yeah. And driving through bushes.
Yeah. Dude, I don't know if you realized, but I wasn't letting you over.
Yeah, I kind of noticed, and so I started slowing down.
Hey, you want to know the funny thing? I saw the tree and fucking was laughing my ass off inside. I was like, oh, but yeah, perfect fucking timing for that damn tree.
Well, yeah, you do have a higher truck than me, so you can see over the bushes, too.
There it goes.
I didn't have my highs on, either.
I'll stop in the next town for fucking reach.
No, I only have 30 some damage, so I'm good.
I know, for your mistakes.
I'm right behind you.
So. I know, for your mistakes when you fucking wrecked his ass.
Oh.
Where are you guys at now?
The way station.
Yeah, the way station.
Oh, okay. You're right next to Reno right
town, I think. Yeah,
you guys are so far away from me because of these stupid assholes that got in my way.
That was reached in.
Come on, get some air.
Oh, I'm grinding gears now, apparently.
Yeah, it makes you happy. I just smashed into him. Made him completely stop. Yeah. I almost smacked into the wall, but it was worth it. So, I got banned. Alright, so my friend Cell, he just got banned for a month from ATS while he was there.
That sucks.
Yep. Go get some gas. Hey, get off. Hey, Cedric, you might want to move. I did a UE and I'm coming straight at you. Please, Cedric, I honestly don't give two shits what I do. Like, I'll miss my ramp sometimes. I'm just fucking.
Damn it.
Vibes so far down the road.
Whoa, I just saw someone Luri just on the side of the ramp.
Yeah, I knew you were gonna come get me too.
I wasn't trying to be honest, I was just fucking scared the shit out of you. Hell yeah, big boy! Yay, Legend was right behind me doing the same thing and not get banned. Haha, what up, Shrimp? Long time no see. Get the damn pole.
I hate how you have to turn your engine off. Oh, what's up, Shrimp? Sorry, I didn't. And yet again, I never do, so not surprising.
So what are we doing?
You're watching my stream on the way to Wisconsin. What part of Wisconsin are you from? My family was basically origin from Wisconsin. It's back out the way, Rage. Damn, wrong way. I was going left, fucker.
Good. I couldn't get my car started. I have, I don't know, 51 damage from somebody.
Oops. Wigan? Oh, whoa, with the damn brake. Alright, let's get going. Get up to 65.
Fuck me, I almost crashed again. Don't
better speed your ass up, Cedric.
Maxing it out.
There right now I'm going like 80 on
I'm doing 63. God. Alright, set at 65. I'm gonna casually pass you if I can. Don't slow down, okay?
I hope I can get my engine started again. Right as I hit that curve.
Hey, do 70
off ramp.
I have to service real fast and then I'll catch up.
Alright. Are you set at 65?
Yeah.
Lay on your laptop in the air. Are you flying?
Wow, somebody's watching you.
Watching my stream?
Apparently, that's what you're saying.
So you understand that's how I met Cedric, right? Like, what the hell? Obviously nobody's in your stream, you're not talking to your stream, so what the fuck?
No.
Yeah, you have no fucking.
Come on, I don't have to go to the race station. Yay! First time. First time I've been gone through here that I don't have to go to the race station.
Technically, that other guy, I just went through that stoplight.
No, wait, there's two.
That's kind of. But.
Going 90.
Cedric, hit that 68-ish gas up here. I'm slowly losing you. You must not be set at 65.
Oh no, if they lag,
it's probably 65 kilometers.
Make them do like a couple miles an hour slower than us.
Well, you must be lagging. I already abandoned it on my
end. I have to stop at Reno.
Sorry. Didn't mean to cross over. Bob. Alright.
Hey Cedric, do you see me on the other side of the road?
Yeah.
Dude, I took that turn at 60 and almost rolled it. Do I feel like my sensitivity is up?
Hey Shrimp, do you hear background noise in my stream, like when I talk or something? Oh Shrimp, I just got a new mic by the way, but that's not why there'd be background noise, but do you hear background noise? I just got some Logitech. Fuck, I don't know where the box went. Run off the damn road looking at it, but I think it was a G230.
Webcam or?
You're static? I don't think that's static. I think it's my fan. It might be static. Are you 100% sure it's static? No, but when the webcam is my mic. I used to have some Turtle Beaches that were for Xbox and PC, but they just took a shit on me, so that's why I didn't talk to you last night. Medric, you see me?
Bumper tap that wall.
Park stalled.
Hey, can you use the quick travel feature if you have freight on you?
Yes, no, you can't.
Yes, if no, you maybe have, so.
If you have a trailer on you, you cannot quick travel.
Okay.
But you can quick travel if you have a check mark, like a old marker. Show you the way. Fucking dick, I just rolled my damn car.
What do you mean static?
This is gonna be horrible.
Oh shit.
Wow, I'm really close right now.
Did you see that, Cedric?
Yep.
There's people coming, I wouldn't even pay attention. I was looking, at my phone. Actually, no, I don't. Knock on wood, but I've never been banned.
Neither have I.
Actually, I may have been, because as much as I'm gone, I may have gotten banned just but I've been gone, not realizing.
Maybe.
Wow, where were we in Winnemucca?
You're in Winnemucca. I'm still in Reno because I rolled in on
it. I'm in Reno dropping off my freight.
Hey, toys, I'll wait out here for you. Sorry,
okay.
Boys.
it, dropping off my crate. Probably is horrible because I got so much damage. Damaged. Yeah, I know. 24% damage. Fair guy, any cash from that? I just got enough cash to buy Xbox One.
Took the turn doing 15 and I ran into a garden rope because I couldn't turn fast enough.
Wow.
Oh, it's Reach.
Like me.
Wow.
Should add you on my Steam. Time to go, come on.
Oh man, dude, I am lagging, or you're lagging, or someone's lagging.
I'm lagging.
Oh, you are, okay.
Yeah, my Wi-Fi, my router, I have so many devices that it likes to lag.
Why don't you go with Ethernet?
I am, once my dad finishes the office.
Oh. Why did I just lose range?
You. Why did I lose my navigation?
What's that?
I just lost you in my tab.
Because I'm going to drop.
We're supposed to go to, Wamacha.
Yeah, where's your load?
It's Winnie.
Where's your load?
Wamacha.
I don't know, give me a second, please.
Did it
just meet at a service station?
Oh, it's probably
going through 18 gears.
I bet it's the gallon, because that's where your ship. That's your trailer. Yeah, the gallon trailer. If I can start my damn engine, I'll meet you.
You guys still on Winnie Maka?
Yeah.
Just going full speed there.
Me? Yes. Fuck.
It's very hard to drive a car without it spitting out on you. There's no traction control or system stabilizer.
Really,
this entire game is not meant for cars.
Hey.
Just mouse steering, it's easier.
True.
You have to get used to it.
I ain't used to assisted steering mode, it just likes to slide.
Coming at you.
I see you. Hello.
Dude. Oops. Going full speed!
Wait, you're so slow.
You try driving a truck.
I do drive a truck all the time.
No, I drove a car just yesterday trying to get the old garage, just I crashed 16 times.
That's hard.
Yeah, only you.
I want them to make a Dodge 2500.
Did you just take your load off?
Yeah.
I want them to release a Dodge 2500 into a trucker company because that would give them. Because it would be a diesel.
Why don't you just give us, like, pickup trucks? Like they actually do in real life, they use pickup trucks.
Are you lagging out, man?
No, I took it off my trailer.
They could give us pickup trucks with PJ trailers.
Yeah.
And, or they could give us, like, dollies or something.
That's what I was thinking, like, to do in farming some.
Yeah. Which, I don't think...
It's funny hearing people talk about who haven't done fucking farming in real life and have no idea what the fuck they're talking about. Other than the fact they know what a dolly is.
I do...
There's two different forms of dollies. There's the dolly for the trailers, and then there's actual dolly that you do for packing.
Hey, Dirty, did you just see me flip myself over that roof ridge?
No, that wasn't me.
I'm going 99 miles per hour, and you aren't
they
one.
They said, wait. Alright, get going, Senator. Go straight. Get going.
Where
get
are
going.
You guys?
Get going.
Yeah, I can't because I'm kind of offensive.
Oh, I see you.
Oh. What up, bro?
Ow.
How did you get in there?
My suspension got damaged.
Did I drop in there?
Oh, get your ass out. Get ready to the dam.
You're not seeing the
Yep.
Dick.
I don't think Winnie Maka likes me.
On purpose.
I can probably go 55 with the truck alone without doing any three-wheeling. I can go about 60 before it starts.
Oh shit, there's an invisible warhole right there.
I have 91 miles to get.
Asshole. Oh,
okay. You ran into me, I'm the asshole.
Oh. Yeah, you're the asshole.
Oh, there you guys are. You're on the right.
I'll catch up to you, though. Slow down.
Fuck up.
What up, big tit? Big tits.
Long haul, long hauler, what's up?
Hey!
Long hauler who?
Zick, how you doing?
Not much, headed to Winnie Mocker to see some friends right now.
Reach, long hauler who?
Long hauler, that's his name.
Oh, okay, yeah, I don't know.
Oh, I'm coming from behind. Hot and ready.
I don't think he is, Tedric, do you see me? I don't think he's with the company, but I think I asked him a long time ago, and he did.
Yeah, I see you, Tobias. Cedric, did you see me up there? I went off-road and did a bunch of bumps.
Yeah.
Hey, Cedric, follow me, okay?
I'm doing 130
follow
just
me.
To go to
Winnie Rocket,
guys.
Speed it up.
I've never been on this road, I don't know. Uh-oh, I don't know if we can squeeze through.
Oh my god, when I tried braking, I almost flipped.
Hey, Toys.
Reverse.
Hey, what up, Ezzy?
Should we reverse?
I just slammed into a wall and got high.
Well,
damn.
Hey, Ezzy, so get the other song request, Expedition Point SR song. The name of the song. Ooh, come on. Squeeze that fat ass out of there.
Did you guys actually fit?
Hit me. Someone to hit me.
Hey, wow. When they go allow us to tow people, where's the towing
they
hooks?
We need to make it to where we can have a no damage mod in multiplayer.
Yeah, true.
But then yet again, if you.
Hey, did you get the fit yet? I backed up faster.
There'd be a lot of trolls if we had a no damage.
I got an F7, I can't start my truck. I got 87% damage from that.
GG.
And are you going to 3 now or what?
I don't know. I'm in Elko.
Oh, you are?
I literally just came from there and I'm in Winnie Mocker.
Well, wait, Winnie Mocker first.
Oh, nope. I have 60 damage. I can still drive. And I need gas.
You're in Elko now? So what's our meetup point? Come on, tell me.
Winnemucca. If you're already in Winnemucca, meet Winnemucca. If you're in Echo, meet Echo.
And we'll combine
what?
Somewhere. Meet in Winnemucca. If you're in Winnemucca. If you're in Elko, meet in Elko. We'll meet up somewhere.
Well, I'm freaking gonna be zooming out of Elko. See you later, Cedric.
Okay, then meet in Wilka. Mocha. Whatever.
I don't like that we're meeting in Winnie Mocker because there's no service station.
Always meet at the rest
well,
station there.
TP to Elko. We'll meet up in Elko.
Okay, we go meet up in the service station there. I'll just TP there.
Take a left out of the service station. Just find me. I'm at the gas station. I'm by Plaster and Sons in Elko.
I'm on Elko service station now.
Okay, maybe at the Plaster and Sons by Elko. Or in Elko.
So you said gas station?
I said I'm at the gas station, but meet me at the Plaster and Sons because you won't know which gas station.
There's only one gas station, by the way.
Oh, there is?
Yeah, there's a second one at the garage. But when you mean gas station, you usually mean that.
What the fuck up, up toys? Get the damn point, meet by the Plaster Sons.
Someone else is here. Oh, it's Reach.
just kicked Southern for being AFK.
So. Where did everyone just go?
Hey guys, does anybody here want to join Turbo Truck Intro? Oh, dude, there's another.
You just kicked Mark?
For being AFK.
Where are you guys at in Elko?
Plaster and Sons.
Dude, he does it when I'm in his server. Why can't I do it when he's in
at the gas station there.
But the only difference is his bot does it for him.
Gotta get gas.
Well, our bot did it for us.
No, I did it for us.
Shh.
It says reach danger. Get from the server for being inactive for.
Alright, there's two people here. That's Reach. Where's that?
I got a new paint job. I got a new paint job. Better watch it now. My truck is now 30% faster.
Because it's red?
Well, because it's blue mixed with a very slight lime green.
Do neon green next time.
It is.
But, damn pilots.
Okay, just look at it. You just know.
Someone's coming around the corner.
I know, that's him.
Ah, Cedric. Where are you going,
like
Diesel?
Paint job?
We're going to where we're going. It's good.
Wait, where are we going?
Winnemucca.
Okay, where?
In Winnemucca.
Where in Winnemucca?
I don't know. Don't ask, don't tell.
Are we going to the gas station or in the north part of it?
Door, let's meet there. Rock, follow us.
Hell yeah.
Of course, that is something good.
I love doing it when they're steep and feels like that. It's so fun. You're the co-owner of Turbo No True.
It cuts it off, I know, that sucks.
Then did you do Turbo Trucking, parenthesis co? Probably the closest thing you could probably do to it.
Or I could probably do CEO Turbo Trucking.
Why do CEO. Alright, let's slow down.
Like, you were right
I didn't realize it.
I'm like, if I was running full screen mode, I'd probably
would. Son of a bitch, it's invisible.
We just went off-roading. Oh, Diesel.
I did. There's a wall right there. If you see anybody off-roading, you ought to know it's me by now.
Should we slow down for him? Oh my fudging god!
Who says that?
We're just saying... Someone literally just went straight in front of me. It just popped right in front of me. It got 100% damage.
Did you roll a dab on him?
Someone just rolled back right in front of me.
Were you riding your ass?
No, I wasn't. I was about 50 meters away from the guy. It just rolled back right into me.
It's Cedric, but okay.
Oh, your little friend Cedric just like stopped right in the middle of the road.
Yeah, he's the T-speak.
Okay, I don't care. But like, he stopped.
Not again!
Fucker. First of having a steering wheel. I'm doing 91. In the wrong lane. What's that song called? The country song.
Trucking.
What the fuck is it?
Turbo Trucking, bro.
Okay, I'm changing my name to CEO Turbo Trucking, and then I'm going to go get my truck.
Alright, we're running back.
No dip, I'm here with you guys.
Fuck you, dude.
Yeah, now I have to come out onto the highway. I hit my leg. Oops.
Alright, I'm parked. Park behind me. The only bad thing, Cedric, is you can go as high as you want, Cedric, but look, I freaking slid down to this point. Watch, if you stop, you'll slide down. Like, I was clear on touching my stacks on the damn bridge.
No, you do slide down. My back tries to slide more than my friend.
Yeah, I know.
Because it's lighter.
No, shit.
But there is more grip. I don't know why,
though. Alright, let's go.
Is this four wheels?
I don't know.
I'm going 100 on the highway.
Oh, we're doing a UV.
For God's sake!
Fuck it. Let's go. Just keep on going.
I went to Reno. I went to Reno to meet up with him.
Yeah, I like trucking with you, Cedric. Because you're not a pussy.
Welcome, Smokin.
Are
you good
Reno or
Elko?
Monomaka.
Okay, then. Yeah, I'm Cedric, a little Maka now. Anybody else,
wait, no, that's just Tenopath. Oh, yeah, Tenopath is right next to Monomaka.
You wanna be a dick and cut someone off, Cedric?
No,
be a dick
not.
And cut someone off.
But Dirty would like to cut someone's dick off. And I forgot how loud this stupid turn.
Oh, this Cedric.
What's that?
Now I gotta do a Yui.
Oh, was that you that passed me?
Yeah.
You see how professional I was letting you go past and stuff?
And stuff.
Where did this figgy go?
Where are you at, bro?
I don't know, I think I went with the way you went.
Hey, you, he's heading towards the tunnel path.
I only like the semi more because...
I just thought of something. We should do cat and mouse.
What?
Using American Truck Sim. Have like 16 people, one mouse, 15 cats, and we have to find them.
You know, that would be a very hard game.
Very hard game, but it would be fun.
Dumbass. I went on the low inside of you. I'm not stupid.
I know a special spot somewhere down in LA, between LA and Oxnard. That
and
no
you can't use any in-game glitches.
I bet I do. Is it where there are Reducky is?
No, that's the bridge. I'm talking about a dirt road. There's a dirt road that not very many people know of.
I bet I've been on it. As much as the off-road, I bet I've been on it.
It's the one where you go between two buildings and you go up.
Yep, I know exactly
not
what you're talking about.
I wanna go there. That. Can we go there?
Not many people know about that.
Yeah, why don't we go there?
Should we take a bridge? Should we take them?
Sure.
I don't know which two buildings you're talking about, but it sounds familiar.
Alright, we'll go once I have 43 seconds left on this stamp. I
wanna
discover this road
a bunch.
Wait, you got what?
I wanna discover this road we're off on right now.
Oh, okay.
That's the only reason we came up here.
I'm topped out at 100 right now. I'm finally in winning Maka.
Me too. I don't know
I
where you guys are at.
I hate how there's only one exit in winning Maka to get in and out of.
Oh
yeah, I see Reach.
Cedric.
I see toys.
Hey bro, you might want to slow down.
Oh, okay, toys, you're driving that way. I'll follow.
I'm heading towards the rest stop because I've been using so many services stations, so I have to get rest.
I crashed. But then yet again, I am in a gigantic semi and they don't take as much damage when you crash into a wall.
I'm in the biggest semi there.
Dude, I want them to release the 900 B series. Does anybody know what the W900B series is?
I have a W900 I'm using right now.
Well, no, do you know what the B series is? You're using the A series right now.
Yeah, I don't remember the B series.
I like the B series best.
Dude, can everybody TP to LA?
Yeah, that's the starting location.
I went to Las Vegas.
GG. Quick travel. Yes.
Cedric, can you TP to LA? Cedric.
Oh, Reach is here.
Cedric's TP to LA.
Yeah, I have a vest. I have I just bought an SSD to run ATS off of, so if I get really fast boot speeds for ATS, so I can run the game faster. Okay, let's all park on this road with our hazards on. So everyone can
congratulations, back. Gold.
Good job.
Yo, you're going dead again. Get the hell out of the way, Gold. God damn. You're fucking honking at me because I'm trying to back up the damn road, but you're in my way.
How much are you willing to bet if I say, this dude does all of the civilized that better, and all you God say, damn. Hell no. Oh, there's Diesel.
Yep. Okay, where's Cedric?
Cedric,
what about me?
Where are you at?
Why you still have your hazards on?
Oh, guys, I can drive in here. Whoa.
Where are you?
I said TP to LA earlier.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay, I didn't hear that. I went to go to this.
Ah, cool work. How'd you win?
TMI. Huh? Too much information.
Like, next time, I'd be, like, really good if I could do it.
I don't know. Dude, that's what I want to be.
Bro, oh, God, hey, guys, I turned down the wrong lane. Can I take over? Oh, good, I can.
Which one of you guys actually works for all the stuff you have?
Is this the
I did this one. Guys, I did all that at 75.
I did all that doing 60.
And I can't go any faster.
Oh my god. I can't go right behind anyone. If I'm right behind anyone, I would just get that sun and roll back and get myself killed.
Yeah, dude.
Whoa, you almost killed me. You just killed me.
What?
Switching lanes, dumbass. If you're lagging, you can't switch lanes.
I was forced to merge.
Hey, there you are.
I could have drove on the side of the road.
I couldn't! There are walls!
Where in the hell is the server station in the...
That's not where we're at.
There is.
Whoa! Oh yeah, I remember the secret road. I saw some people using it earlier.
I'm in LA.
Hurry.
What's that?
Hurry.
And it's a lot slower than just going all around. This is a very slow pathway.
You guys are peeps.
Why'd you bumper tap me?
Because I was going for.
Fuck you.
Who's right behind me? Diesel!
Down my one move.
Oh my god!
Guys, can we go off road?
Yeah.
Son of a bitch. I think you can make it up this hill though.
Tell me where the trail is.
Well, on the new update, they fixed a whole bunch of collisions. That's why
it took
so
move?
Long.
That'd be nice.
That's why it took them so long to do it, was because released the Arizona update, because they were fixing a whole bunch of glitches where you can get out of the map.
Damn! Well, we can't get up. One, so.
Yeah, I don't know how to do off-roading.
You have to do it from an angle and freaking.
Every time I try to do it, it just stops itself.
You can't go straight up. You have to go crooked.
Oh, finally. Got it.
We all have to reach teammate straight. He's crooked.
And do anything now because I'm at such an awkward angle.
Follow me, guys.
I can't follow you. Keep getting myself stuck.
I figured it out, but I... Yeah, as you want help?
Nah, we're good. I think you deserve that, where you were at.
Yeah, on the other side of this green barrier here, there was a tree, and I expect it to...
Oh, I
did. Yeah, right here you go through.
Depends if
I always have to get in trouble. Come on, back up, back up. Finally.
No, I'm sliding down. No. Oh god, who is this guy? Hey, what up, guys? Casually operating.
I don't even know which trees did you guys go through.
I know.
Dude, with the steering wheel, you have to freaking let off and hit the gas, or you fall on the slideways. Oof.
I finally made it. Just really hard to climb up the hill. And without momentum, you can't do it. You can't do it at all. It just doesn't go.
I was doing it just fine.
But that's because you're dirty.
Good point.
And you probably have more
practice.
Hang on, follow me, guys. Follow me and turn on exactly where I do and how I do.
Well, that depends if my truck will start.
And also, when I go on the side, I have to keep hitting the gas at least. I don't know why, and you know, if my steering wheel, I have to turn left and right, or I fall off. Alright, Toys, let's go. You gonna start. See you later.
I'm going to Bakersfield.
Alright, go up, go up, go up. Whoa, what am I hitting on the other side? Oh, I'm stuck.
Whee!
Give me a boost. Give me a boost.
I tried boosting you.
There we go, I'm unstuck.
Hey, does anybody here?
I'm just drifting.
Turbo trucking? No.
I'm actually falling. Actually, I'm kind of stuck. Oh, I got myself unstuck. I don't know.
I'm driving sideways up here. Do you see me?
I can't stop moving and sliding now. And I can't go to first gear.
First gear apparently makes you slide more.
I can't even go to first gear to get up, to start going forward.
My first gear just seemed to make me slip and slide a lot.
Dang it! Come on, go, go, go! Yes, got it.
Parked cars. Just crashed into parked cars. Not driving. Through the transport program. How come his name can be longer than mine and he all shows up? I have a long name.
I just can't get enough traction to get up. Like, every time I tried to go up higher, it doesn't allow me.
On my way. I have 44 miles.
Surprisingly, I'm actually doing this right. See ya, Diesel. I'm just holding sixth gear here.
Dude, I had someone... Okay, so I'm friends with this YouTuber that has, like, over 100,000 subscribers and all. And He's like, we're talking and stuff, and he says, dude, your graphics look like you have them on high, and I'm like, no, dude, I run my graphics on low. He's like, no, I'm kidding. I was looking way too good. How are they kidding? Dude, who is all the way out there?
Me.
Boys, how'd you beat Diesel?
Diesel stopped. I just literally just hold on. I went to third gear, make sure it's up to speed, and then I just kept increasing in gears.
No, you're not. You're not gonna come in here and talk to your friend. At the living room, go talk to your friend. Isaac. Can you see me?
Oh my fucking god.
Boys, come help me.
What's the problem?
We barely can hear you.
Boys, come help me.
What's the problem? Can't get through? Oh crap.
What's the situation
here?
I got myself stuck.
I'm stuck too.
No, I meant like, I got myself stuck in the area. I could probably get myself out.
Yeah, there ain't no way I'm getting myself out.
Then, F7.
You're going to Bakersfield. Oh, I see dirty. Yeah, you're stuck.
I'm just holding on 10th gear here. I'm actually going over the speed limit.
You're doing 30?
Yeah. I'm just holding in 10th gear right now.
What up, Sir Hobbs?
Why do you leave me?
I don't know. I just spawned a big show just right in front of me.
Whoop whoop! Once you get to speed, you can pretty much ride it no problem.
What are you doing?
Yeah, I'm stuck.
Already? Just look how far away I am. Just do it like a pro.
No, I kind of fell in a ditch. Wow, I was dead.
Woohee! Oh, I fell underneath the world.
That's cool. Hey, anybody think mind giving me a bumper tap?
I have to go to Bakersfield. Now I just need to figure out where that was again. But that was fun. So what else are we gonna do? Based on the information where it was, that wasn't it.
Thanks.
Hey, who TP'd to Bakersfield?
I did. Okay, that's where it is.
The fuck you doing, Cedric?
Trying to find this field for the last half hour. This hill.
Well, turn around and follow me, retard.
Who else is in Bakersfield?
Most Wanted, I will hang up. How long can you be here, Most Wanted? 2 minute drive to there.
There's so many people here.
They reached me.
Yeah.
I just figured out a fucking bitch.
Dude, it's Bakersfield. Everyone's gonna be there.
No, but we were off roading. Didn't I just figure out that glitch?
Yeah.
But shit, I'm sure nobody knows about it. I mean, like, it's a little fucking nowhere where nobody is.
Yeah.
Long as you need.
Oh, Cedric.
All right, good.
I found Cedric.
Yeah, what happened?
Fucking cruising.
I don't know where all these guys went. So I'll follow you, Toys.
Okay, I know where they are.
Yeah, sure. Rejoin. Oh shit.
I can't seem to get up there, and I have that 7 now because I'm pinned between two trees.
It's gonna probably gonna take you a while to get to where we're at.
It doesn't take very long.
I'm fucking talking to you.
Good for you. I'm so
lucky. No, but just use a whole lot of fuel.
Right.
Let's head straight on onto the passway through the highway. You basically just keep on going straight.
Oh my god! Do you have a wheel to waste?
I'm using a joystick.
You're using a joystick.
I have a joystick, but
you're fixing it. Joystick, aka Xbox One controller.
Oh, okay.
And I just have it set to wheel mode.
I think there's a convoy happening.
Oh yeah, I saw a convoy in Bakersfield.
There's this, supposed to be this big, gigantic convoy on 9/11. I'll send you the link. But I want to get in it so we can advertise Turbo Truck.
Mm-hmm. Just tell me the place and time.
I think it either ends or starts in Fresno. But I think we either start or end in somewhere in Arkansas, and then we or start Fresno. And there's everyone has to be a truck according to what the guy said, but there's gonna be two pilots.
Dang it!
Wait, what are you guys doing?
Off road. Do you see me up in the hills?
I'm gonna be like two pilots for gigantic convoy. Just have one in the middle, two on the front, two in the rear, depending on the size of the convoy. Dude, I've seen oversized loads with five people around just one truck.
GG.
But yeah, that is an oversized load and all, but still.
Yeah, if you don't hit the brake, or if you don't let go of the gas and hit the gas, you'll slide like I just did.
Oh my god!
Or if you get enough speed, you can do it no problem.
That just looks.
There's my view that's blocking me. What the fuck?
You have to go at an angle. I'm doing 30!
Okay, where do we
hey, Diesel!
So we all have fun climbing
this mountain? Diesel, look how easy I'm just going up here. This is the tactic to off-roading. Look how far I already went.
Yeah, I know, I don't even know how they did it.
Oh, it's easy for me to do it.
Dude, Downland, he's just sitting here, looking at what we're doing. Oh.
Aw, dang it, I hit a tree with my roof.
How are you getting stuck, Trump?
Dude, how did poison do with it just so easily?
I get enough speed.
I got up here first, y'all ain't giving me props. How? The hell?
Boys seem to do it better than you have.
I've been up here 3 times already.
Yeah,
I don't even know where I'm going.
Boys seem to do it easier than you.
How do I know where to go?
Gotta find a tree line that's open and pull up the pond.
I wanna see if we can cross over to here. Guys, I just found another glitch. Toys, just come look at me.
Okay. If I can get up. Nah, I don't have enough speed. Oh wait, yeah, I got enough speed!
Alright, I just found another glitch.
Oh yeah, I already know that one. I already tried it. Can't get over it.
Yes, you can, I already did it.
What's how?
My engine, because the RPMs.
Excuse me.
Wow.
Wow.
Well, who's right beside us? Oh, it's Cedric.
Move, Cedric. Move, Cedric. Move, Cedric.
I want reverse.
I'm stuck on.
You're stuck on incline.
Oh, Toys, if you wouldn't have done that.
Hey, I said sorry.
I'm finding all these glitches and yell over my way so I can't even go on them.
I got myself stuck actually. I'm actually pivoting. So I need someone to ram me real quick.
I'm stuck.
Fuck y'all. Get that damn glitch I just found, I'll go find another one.
I need someone to anti-glitch me right now.
Somebody needs.
Oh, I just found Cedric is literally on the other side. He's got himself stuck.
Oh, you got your
front wheel. Yeah, I actually have the F7.
You got this hiding from the ghost.
Sucking the ghost.
I'm not hiding from the ghost. And also, the ghost, he's pretty gay. And he's a fragment of your imagination, so I'm sorry, you gotta go crush
damn,
him.
Damn, Reach. Talking
dang.
About
dang. Why you have to break people's hopes and dreams?
Hey, Reach.
Oh, GGM, what?
Do you see me in the
I'm F7 right now, so. Obama stole my bike? That's somebody's name. Boy, do you see the stripe?
Nope, I already F7. Oh wait, that's what you meant.
Yeah. Where we're at.
Huh, I don't see that one.
He's on mine.
Oh yeah, Obama stole my bike. That's racist. That's insulting to me. I must report you.
Dude, Obama stole my bike. That's I don't know what to think of that name.
Damn it,
No. It needs to say Donald Trump stole my bike. Oh, I just went right by him. Yeah, I totally did. Hey, I want someone to be on 18th gear riding off-roading.
That'd be funny.
Because on 10th gear I can get 30 miles per hour.
And in 18th gear?
I don't know about off-roading. It might get like 60.
80 to 90 miles an hour is 18th gear if you ride your RPMs high. But if you ride your RPMs at what they're supposed to be, you're only supposed to be able to do 80 at the most.
Yeah, pretty much. If you go over to like 2,000 RPMs, you can get to around 90.
Yeah.
Cog Host Plays. I saw that guy before. Actually, 75 is the most you get if you ride it right.
Dude, watch how you're trying.
See, now you see why I hate that guy?
Your voice is fucking funny.
I know, right?
Oh my god.
Kill yourself.
Oh, so what else is going to try off-roading?
Also, I have a YouTube channel. And Twitch, so yeah.
Oh,
right.
Oh my goodness, you have a Twitch?
I
do. Get a life.
You have a life. It's called your mom. Dude, this mic is crusty.
I know, right? Wait a minute, we went too early! Oh, fuck.
There's
someone hit me.
There's a whole wall separating us two. Like, right here. Like, there's a wall.
I need some help. I forgot we turned too early because I saw that other guy.
Yeah, that other guy was me.
Can you just ram me? That didn't even work.
Right, you just got me a buttload of damage.
I'm sorry. That was funny.
Yeah,
yeah, like, I see you just running at full speed and it didn't get moving. I need some fuel anyways.
In this game don't work very well.
At all, more like.
The modder people that made the mod, multiplayer mod, they made it to where when you touch somebody, it doesn't hurt them very easily.
You just go steep.
Reach.
What?
I'll be back on and I go.
That was funny. I did dodge the wrong.
Why so long?
I'm totally gonna get reported.
For what?
I just went on the other side of the road, trying to dodge people.
What's the matter with you?
TL in about 15 minutes.
Okay. So yeah. Just got 70 damage. Oh, I mean, not 70, but 37.
You get some fuel. You know, we're still paying for 82. You notice this diesel is 281.
What the hell happened?
Dude, it's almost $3 for diesel where I live.
Where I live is right now 250.
Same.
I don't pay attention to diesel price because I don't buy diesel. I buy ethanol. But then
you buy ethanol? I buy good old unleaded. With like 5%
ethanol.
Ethanol
is unleaded.
Light out. I gotta fix my settings.
What's 6th gear like in a 6th gear transmission?
15th gear. 15th gear, buddy.
How fast can you go off-roading with 18 gears? I know it can go about 72 on the racetrack.
And is that with rolling or without rolling?
Without rolling! I never roll on the racetrack.
Okay.
I couldn't get fast enough.
Dude, it's pretty easy to roll over.
Especially for me.
I've done it.
On the racetrack? No, I never roll over.
The cars aren't so...
Oh, yeah, the cars definitely.
Alright.
One minor height change and you're already rolling. How dirty I believe?
I kinda wanna fall through the map, to be honest.
You can do it plenty of times doing the duck thing. I never got to see it. Cause every time I tried, I kept getting stuck.
I'm stuck too.
Ready?
Got my foot stank up. Where you climb up to get up on the spin or something, whatever.
Oh yeah, I see you.
I got it.
Gee, I can see that. That is so funny.
Like, I'm in reverse, like, slamming it, and came back. The Cedric, how do you know, dirty?
What the fuck is dirty?
Diesel?
Diesel dirty!
Oh, okay, Twitch.
Who else? I'm in 14th gear! How fast can I go?
Hey dude, I'm parked in
16th gear! I'm going 50! I'm in 18th gear. While off-roading, I only can go 56 miles per hour. That's the max speed.
Yeah.
Oh nope, 69! Oi! Oi! Doi, 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 doi. Warning for trees. Tenth gear is like the highest allowable one. A tree just came out of Nola! I'm touching a rock I can't see. I'm in a part of the terrain you shouldn't be at.
Yeah.
Well, this is the end of the road trip. Oh, now the rock is there. How far back can I go? Pretty much virtually stuck. Not even worth it. So what else should we do?
I don't know. Alright, now I'm parked between HAS, H.A.S, transport.
What?
With the turbo truck in name. Probably gonna make them. Hey, you should park right next to me. You have Turbo Trucking on your name?
Huh? No.
Or is it that I'm live thing?
Yeah.
Oh, it's gonna be like, you have the Turbo Trucking right next to your name, you should park next to the guy.
I guess I should have Turbo Trucking. Do you have an abbreviation?
No, because if we did have an abbreviation, it would be TT. Then, yet again, our name isn't super important. American Traders. I'm a perfect numbers.
These parking spaces are too small! Turbo Truck want to join my company! Turbo Truck is not sure. Why don't you guys do like a partnership?
I'm sorry, but I have my app on the CEO. As probably could tell.
It's funny, they have a mod section for the thing, but you can't get any mods.
Huh?
There's a mod section for the thing, but you can't get any mods.
Oh, yeah. I think that's kind of
good.
Ledger, where are you at?
What's up? Just...
He's nearby. He's probably at the gas station.
Bob's
figured out how to turn a lot faster.
I know how to turn faster with the mouse. I'm sorry, but I have my own company. I'm the CEO of Turbo Trucking. And if you've seen Dirty Weasels, he's the owner.
It is funny that we both have like pretty much the exact same truck with two different textures.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna try to drop my
little. Like mine's a nice Google blue while yours is just pure red.
Well, this is our
company.
Oh,
come on, stop. Oh my god.
He said I'm okay to just have any color. He said, as long as you're not doing it in convoys. He said, once you do a convoy,
yeah,
you must be in color.
That's
I'm like, okay, I'm okay with that. I like my blue.
That's what I tell everyone else. I'm like, if you can, buy two trucks, the turbo, whatever.
Actually, that's a good idea. What's the dealership here?
And
oh, perfect.
Have a personal truck, but all of your
dang, the truck dealer is closed. Wait, I can buy a truck now. Online. I think I bought enough vehicles. Where's the truck dealer?
Is anybody welcome to wanna join Turbo Trucking?
Fuck me.
Hello, daddy. Thank you. Nice job, Citric.
Can't see behind me.
Well, now you like pulled up on that spider. Are you stuck? Like, really bad.
Cross steering actually is pretty good. I need to turn the sensitivity down now. Truck deal is closed. Fuck. Oh, no matter what I'm doing. What button is it to automatically look left and right?
If you have 4 and 6, but that's numpad, you have to have a numpad for 4 and 6 to work.
Of course I have a numpad. You take me for.
I don't know.
A nerd? A pleb?
Dude, I'm parking next to the CEO again. CEO and CEO and driver and driver.
God, I turned the sensitivity all the way down, and that's garbage.
Okay, I just bought another truck.
That CEO is actually at his computer. I just honked and he honked back.
Wait, if you buy something online, how long does it take to get to you?
I think it's instant.
Didn't show that I had it. When I go under my trucks, didn't show it.
Dude, everyone here is like, has somewhat. And like where you guys are parked is somewhat blue. Some color of blue.
Ah, that's why it didn't actually set to me. I clicked confirm, but I guess it didn't buy it. So now I have to redo all the custom. Okay.
Oh, did you assign it to a garage?
No, it didn't ask. It actually didn't buy it.
Yeah,
that was the problem. Now I have to do all the accessories again.
Yeah. If you press Y and then press period and then enter, it'll keep you from getting kicked from game, but you don't have to move your truck or anything.
Press Y, press period, and press enter.
Okay, dude.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, dude.
It'll keep you from getting kicked.
Oh, okay. Here's the purchase button. Okay, there. Bought it online. Oh, because it brings up the chat.
Yeah. Oh, dude, the guy has.
My guy needs rest.
So what are we going to do now?
CEOs are parking right next to each other.
Okay. And I guess people that are known to be together are the rivals are next to each other.
Yeah.
Look at how small his truck is compared to mine. That's the funny part.
Yeah.
What a Cedric.
Oh!
Mary, you can't collide into other people.
Logistics. Dude, BTO Logistics needs to come park right next to us, too.
Oh my god.
Dude, an owner, a CEO, and a CEO, dude, that'd be awesome.
Yes. Wait, we need to start talking about Convoy, like, right now.
Yeah, but I'd like to get... Here, I'm gonna see if anybody from... Hold on, I'm gonna old tab real fast. Get Steam and see if... Roster...
Dang, it's not letting me sleep.
Come here. Hold on, I got
there he goes.
Somebody here staying real fast, so I will be talking to you, and you'll hear me in all that.
Thanks, driver.
Can't.
Wait, why am I missing the top part of my roof? Man.
I wonder if I should stop my stream for now until something actually happens. 2 hours and 32 minutes, not bad. You've got another N and an A and one A. Well, I guess I'll see you guys later until something actually happens.